Shalom, 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 and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So my name is Vennié. They call me the Natural Relaxer, and I am a line dance instructor in the Chicagoland area where I teach the population of seniors. I call them my senior babies. I am going to get right into this dance. The name of this dance is called Pure Essence. This was a request for me to do a tutorial, so I'm going to do a tutorial, and then I'm going to do a short demo for you. And then you just go back to the music and kind of work this dance, right? So I'm gonna do a step-by-step. I am, as you know what season this is, right? We just got our little friend in and we have to decorate it, okay? So we got our little water in there. Make sure it don't start off falling all apart, right? So I'm gonna use this as my back wall as usual. So I'm gonna try to modify some things because we have this tree right here, right? Okay, so with that being said, my back will be towards you and we're just gonna go step-by-step. At any time, if there's something that I went over a little bit too fast and you did not catch it, just rewind it and get into the flow of the step, okay? So here we go, Pure Essence. Oh, I forgot to say who is by. So the song is by WizKid, and who choreographed this dance, her name is Leslie Marie Brand, okay? So here we go. We're gonna start up with that right hip, so we're gonna do like a push-pull. So we're gonna go up, back, and then we're going to do a shuffle with that right. So it'll be right, left, right. Right, left, right. Okay? We're going to step back on our left, and we're going to rock back and come back up. So it's like a push-pull reverse. Back, up. Okay? We're going to step back, slide. Okay? So let's take that together. Up. Back, shuffle. One, two, three. Step back, rock back, come up, slide. Okay? From that slide, I know it sounds or feels a little uncomfortable, but we're going to go immediately into right, left. Then we're going to do a step, sailor, four of them going around. So our left shoulder is going to come forward while our right shoulder goes back. I'm going to give you a demonstration of that. So after we come back, up, slide, right, left, right. That's that step, sailor, step, sailor, step, sailor, step, sailor. All now, okay? So let me kind of explain how this dance goes. It is a one-wall dance. When you start off the dance, part one, is going to be front wall, back wall. Part two, front wall, back wall. Part three, front wall, okay? And then the dance starts all over again. So there's no restarts, no tags, none of that. Just part one, two, and three, all right? So where we were here and we just turned, we're going to do the exact same thing here, okay? So let's take it from the top. Five, six, push pull with that right hip, go. It's up, back, shuffle. One, two, three. Step back, left, rock back and up. We slide right, left. Then the step, sailor, turn. Step, sailor, right foot, step, sailor, left foot, step, sailor, stop. Okay? Now, that is all a part one, front wall, back wall. Let me explain. When you're going into section two, when you come, that last step, sailor, is immediately coming across. We're going to do Chicago style, okay? You're going to come Chicago style to the with the left leg. So that's left over right. We're going to come right over left. We're going to step back on that left leg. We're going to rock back, rock up, rock back, rock up. So it's back, up, back, up. We do Chicago left again. We're going to do Chicago right again. Now we're going to do a rock easy. So that left leg is going to step back and the right shoulder is going to turn. We're going to do a half. It's going to get us to the back wall. Left leg, we're going to do a coaster step. Coaster out to the side. Okay? Let's do that together. So five, six, left leg, left over right. So it's left over right, right over left. Step Step back on that left and rock. Back up again. Left over right, right over left. Rock easy. So step back, turn, and we're going to do a coaster out. Coaster out. Okay? Your leg is in this position. Why? Because it makes it easier to do that Chicago style again. So we're going to come Chicago left, then Chicago right. Step back on the left, bring it up, back, and up. Chicago left, Chicago right. Rock easy. So left leg back and turn. And we coaster stop, okay? This time we don't go out because we're about to do another movement. We're going into section three. Remember, section three is front wall, all right? Now, we're gonna step over, right, left. Then we're gonna come over, left, right. We're gonna come over and stop. We're gonna turn and roll, okay? I wanted to kind of go over the foot placement first. Now we're gonna do the arm movements with it, okay? So when we're doing the arm movements, when we step over to the right, our palms are up, we're gonna come up, down, up, down. That's every step. So this is up, down, up, down, turn, up, down. Hope you did that well, right? Okay, from here, we're gonna turn. So right leg is gonna come out and we're gonna turn. And all we're doing then is we're gonna come up to the side, here, down. We're gonna come down again and down. Now you can come here, if you like, but I'm also saying here. So it's up to you which one you want to do, all right? From there, we're going to turn back to the opposite wall, and we're going to do two body rolls. Roll and roll. Now, if you feel like you can't do a body roll, let me give you the secret juice. Yeah. It's in the shoulders. If you can't do the whole body roll, you're gonna do your shoulders and you're gonna dip. Shoulders, dip. Make you look like you did a roll. Watch this. I'm just gonna do the shoulders and the dip. Shoulders, dip. Shoulders, dip. Okay? Don't tell nobody I told y'all the secret sauce. All right, so here we go. That's what we're gonna do twice at the front wall. Let's go through the entire dance, taking it relatively slow, just to make sure that our feet matches what our mind and what my voice is telling you to do. So here we go. 5, 6, 7, let's go. It's up, back. We're gonna do a shuffle. 1, 2, 3, step back up. We're gonna slide right, left, did a sailor. Step, sailor. Do it again. So up, back, shuffle with the right. Step back, left, and we slide. Right, left. Then a step, sailor, turn. Step, sailor, turn. Step, sailor, turn. Step, sailor. Then Chicago. Chicago. Step back and rock. Up, back. Up, Chicago, Chicago, step, turn, and we coaster out. Do it again, Chicago, we hit the back wall, Chicago, step back on the left, back, then up, rock back, then up, Chicago, left leg, then Chicago, right leg, step back on the left and turn, and we coaster stop. It's right to the left. Go left, turn and go up, middle, down. Turn and roll, and roll. Do it again. 2, 3, 4, turn. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, turn. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then you would just do the same thing all over again, right? You got it? If you don't have it at this point, just rewind it, and let's do a little bit of the dance. Let's see how you do. Again, please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you to all my new subscribers. I really appreciate it. Catch me on the next video. If you have a request and something that you want me to teach, please let me know and put it down in the comment section, and I'll get to it as soon as I can. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.